wear these names because they don't know their own name. They have lost their identity, their own identity. So this is amnesia. And by not knowing themselves, when a man doesn't know himself, he doesn't know what belongs to him. He could be the richest man on this earth, but by having lost his identity, he'll walk around like a pauper. So here we have 20 million black people in America who are wearing the names of their former slave master, as we've been taught by the Honorable Elijah Muhammad. And by suffering a form of amnesia, they don't have a name of their own, so they've taken your name. They don't know their own language, so they've taken your language. They don't have a history of their own, so they let you tell them what their history is. And that, in essence, is that you found them in the jungle someplace with a spear chasing white people in a cannibalistic way.
King of the underground city in my city, niggas wanna throw slugs at a nigga. Chasing his feelings right now, and I hope it don't last, cause I love that nigga. I saw Nelly in the club, stretch, bought a few bottles, we don't really give a fuck right now. Cause we the new niggas with our own situation, we raising the bar right now. A no name to my name on Twitter, but no, I can't blame that nigga. Cause I'm the hottest rapper in the city right now, you can tell me where you're praying that nigga. I don't give a fuck about nothing, I don't even care about dying. So maybe you should think about that when you put a nigga name in your rhymes. They say I never did this, they say I never did that, but you ain't never did this, so I don't give a fuck about that. I'm the talk of the town around here, tell me can you take that shit. Knife wounds in my arms, I was bleeding like a motherfucker, wish I could fake that shit. I say I sold my soul, niggas acting like they couldn't even try to see the message in the verse. But I'm a god, motherfucker, I reply, motherfucker, you already know you done did worse. Mama in the hospital, I ain't even called, so I know unless she feels some type of way. But I tell her this is bigger than music, and you the reason that I put my life on the line every day. Yeah, I ride through the city like a Malcolm X. Haters wanna drill me, I don't feel regrets. I ride through my city like a Malcolm X. I could feel the jealousy, I see the threats. Malcolm X, Malcolm X, I ride through my city like a Malcolm X. Malcolm X, Malcolm X, haters wanna drill me, so I feel the threat.
Well, animals don't lay in the street that long in America. So when you see something like that, you have to have a reaction, you have to have a response, and I think people should be proud that young people are not sitting here letting these type of things go down.